Dragic, Jones Jr., and then DeMar.
I guess I'm getting my hat back.